Welcome back. A convenience store in Fitchburg got an unusual pair of customers. Surveillance video from the Cumberland farm shows two beavers strolling through the automatic doors. One quickly ran back out, but the other one checked out the aisles for a little bit before an employee successfully moved it towards the door back out into the wild.
I don't really see beavers in Boston convenience stores, but in Fitchburg, you know, good chance.
I was gonna say, employee did a pretty good job directing traffic there.
All out of wood chips. I'm sure all out of wood chips. Who knows?